Hello, this is Warbreaker. We're coming to you with some Borderlands 3, a gameplay. Episode 5. Just got to wrap up episode 3. Or 4, I mean. Yep, just got to wrap up episode 4. Yep, episode 3. Hey, well, Marcus. The dude's useless now. We're all at color speed. Don't have any gold keys.
SDU stands for super duper useful. Trust me, you want it. Very nice. Now, load up. Perhaps at one of my vending machines. This is one of the best SDUs money can buy. So get to buying it.
You'll be sorry.
You've got two choices. Buy an SDU or don't. But you definitely should.
Talk to the Lilith, aka Firefox, aka not really Firefox anymore. That, this cool pistol actually helped a lot.
So how was Promethea?
It was great. Oh. God damn it, did it crash? It crashed. Relaunch.
Time?
Yeah, kinda. I'm guessing you're calling for the same reason Malawan's trashing our monastery? Well, I don't have it, but I know where it is. Hey, get here soon or you'll miss all the fun. And by fun, I mean getting bulldozed by corporate murder squads.
Maya. She can hold her own until we get there. She's a siren and as badass as they come. Hell, maybe we can convince her to join us.
Would be helpful to have another siren on board. Besides you, Lilith. I was still counting you.
Oh, more ladies on Admiral Claptrap's love ship. Everyone, look at the Claptrap. Booyah!
There we go, the front of the ship now. Do. Let me do a side mission.
Thank you.
Volt Hunter, yes.
Hey, hot stuff. Got a proposition for you, provided you're a little bit of an exhibitionist. You in? If you didn't know, I host an interplanetary battle royale called the Underdome. But I'm not the only one. There's a celebrity bandit named Kilovolt who's hosting a live stream to fight to the death in Promethea's seaport district. Kilovolt's a total skeezball, and he's giving Battle Royale a bad name. So we're gonna pull the plug on his show. I'll meet you down on the planet. Full disclosure, we used to date.
Very well done.
After I left, he joined the
whole different system. It's a fast travel and everything.
Now head back to the shop and get me some damn coffee already! Look, I'm sorry, but I'm the only thing standing between these civilians and a Malawan armada. This coffee is gonna save lives. Starting with mine.
Let's crack on!
Songs about that one.
better leave before you get hurt. I'm even better now. That man is dangerous. Get him.
Now pick up the mug. Wait, what does it say? World's greatest commander. That is so totally mine. I'm the coffee commander now.
So, you killed the coffee runner. You big loss. But you stole my mug, and I will have it back. I am the one and only coffee commander.
Oh, man, we're so...
I know you have the mug, Walter. I'm ordering my troops to reacquire it at all costs. We will not let it remain in enemy hands.
Palawan's looking for a bloody nose.
Damn it! Can't you leave me just one good thing, Malawan? Just one cup of goddamn coffee!
Whoa, guy, please, just form a line and I'll...
Take your time. I don't have anywhere else to be.
Whatever, man. You can't rush perfection.
Yeah, that's
rough. Let the bot do his work. It'll be so, so worth
it. And you're welcome. Have a lovely day. Or don't. Your call.
Yes!
This junker needs more boost!
And that coffee's on me!
Oh, hell yeah! For real? Thanks, Lorelei!
Give up the mug, Walter! I'll never stop pursuing it!
Bollocks! Malawan! Come on then! Let's show them what a little caffeine does for our morale!
Get him, Zoomer!
You got a death wish?
Do I have something I can use at level 11? I don't know why live stream keeps crashing.
We did it! Hell yes!
Well done, Vault Hunter. Now come on over for a well-earned...
Yeah, for me a sip of coffee, watch.
We really can't thank you enough, Vault Hunter. I know this seems like a small thing, but... Even this little taste of the world we lost, it keeps us going, you know? At least till tomorrow morning.
Thank you.
That's more shit.
I've got bullets with your name on it. Well, wait, that came out wrong. Shoot more. Tear away the cash on respawns. Look no further. Leaving already? Well, it's your funeral. When you're shot tomorrow.
Come on, come on!
That was close. They don't know what the shit's with us.
The grand prize winner of Kilovolt's contest gets to sleep with the man himself. Now there's plenty of reasons a woman might enter a battle royale to the death. Cash, fame, a gun that can melt a man's face off. But betting Kilovolt? That's no prize. Trust me. Oh, just a warning about Kilovolt. Every word that man says makes me want to pull the trigger, if you catch my drift. And we will, soon enough.
A fine choice. Always a pleasure.
Maxine, I was hoping you'd show up. You entering to win the grand prize, eh?
You know it. I've brought a champion to fight in my name. Besides, I want to draw it out. Let my circuits charge.
Tingling. I'm not supposed to play favorites, but I feel electricity in the air. Welcome to Who Wants to Bang a Bazillionaire? The rules are simple. Each contestant has a token. Whoever gets four tokens first wins a single serving of yours truly. I'm talking sex stuff! Two rounds if I've got the juice. All right, vault heads.
While you do what you do best, I'll figure out a way to cut Kilovolt's cord for good.
See you at the bar later.
Kilovolt!
Moxie a few batteries, would you?
Whoever wins the contest is gonna get some post-coital ice cream. Guess Kilovolt's favorite flavor. Go on, yes. Shocky Roo!
Holy crap. Damn it.
Battery. Max's crew is my type.
too bad about taking out those other contestants. Anyone who can compete to sleep with that man, well, they're a menace to society. An electro lightweight, if you ask me. He won't go anywhere without that electricity shield of his.
That's taking so long. Oh, where are you up there?
This isn't part of the game! Get back in!
idea. Just one more battery left.
Come on, what way? Alright, so I just gotta go up. Think. I have to go down.
This'll be just for the crack!
Good fight.
Get that attractive bastard right there!
There you go.
Ooh.
See that?
Hey, hey! That area's off limits! Where are you going? That's Moxie and I's love nest! I swear!
I never let him into my bar, for the record. He didn't satisfy my cravings, so I often drank alone. Hand me those batteries, sugar.
In my spare time, I like to make my own toys. This one, it's a modification. Something I cooked up in the bedroom.
Nice.
This little device should help us short out Kilovolt's defenses when you hand in my token. I think he'll find it rather shocking. Tell Kilovolt this is a token of my affection, right before you shoot him in the face. And anywhere else you feel is so deserving, if you catch my drift. Shoot him in the dick.
Moxie's token.
Consider your circuits fried.
I just wanted to be loved. You're in for a shock.
It's gonna take a while. Oh shit, yeah, you remember my shit. That's such bullshit.
Hyperion help desk recommends try not dying.
Looking bullet fun.
Out.
Okay, that's some bullshit. Just start pissing me off. Ow.
Dangerous! Get him!
Get down to me!
don't know how he hit. I'm so fucking done.
Don't worry, you can still look at me.
Feel the spark!
Just need something between me and your breath.
Fucking A. I love to fucking throw grenades, they do tremendous stuff.
See how you saw this going.
Come closer!
Alright, I'm gonna call it here. I'll come back to this later. This shit's honestly pissed me off. Back for part two. I'm fine. Be back.